Good morning, teacher. My name is Jinang Loren. I study in Class 3, Section 8, Roll Number 16. Today, I am going to explain fraction using simple activity. I would use shapes to explain this concept. This is a yellow circle. You can see the entire circle is yellow. So, and I have not divided it into any part. So it is whole in fraction or one by one. The second is triangle, where I have shaded one part in green. So it is 1/2 of the triangle. The third shape is square, where two parts are yellow and one part is blue. So it is 1/3 of the square. The fourth shape is rectangle. I have shaded one part in white, so the rest are in blue, so it is 1/4 of the rectangle. The fifth one, you can see a pretty flower which has 6 petals, but 2 petals are orange, so it is 2/6. The last and again shape is a circle which has 8 parts, but I have shaded only 1 part in black, so it is 1/8 of the circle. Thank you. And this is my school project number 2, Tengram. A Tengram is an old Chinese puzzle made of flat pieces of different shapes. These flat pieces of different shapes are called tens. Different tens are put together to form an interesting shape. Now I will show you how to form an interesting shape by putting different tens together. This is a simple square form by putting 7 tens together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Likewise, you can form different shapes of animal and people by putting several tens together. Thank you.